what either one of us expected, eh? Anyway, to prove I'm not a monster, I scrounged up some old junk to give you as a reward. Problem is, my memory's a little fuzzy. Kids will do that to ya. If I'm ever gonna rebuild a raider army, I need you to figure out which of these crazy tactics actually work. We both win. I get answers, and you get a new toolbox full of scary things you can use to terrify your enemies and gross out your friends. We'll start with my personal favorite, karma. No, not that new age bullshit. I'm talking about a kin that hits hard, but leaves you reeling. My cutthroat friends figured out a way to weaponize me. I'm gonna lend you my old syringer, and you're gonna modify it to shoot karma darts! Just bring it back, or I'll find you and kill ya! Seriously, not joking, I really will. About that guy, huh? Well, good luck getting anything out of him. He's been dead a while. He came up here to negotiate with my raider associates. They strung him up and left him to die after convincing him to spill the beans about what he was up to. Before you ask, I don't know. I wasn't there. Anyway, you're probably looking for that scorch detector uplink thingamajig he was trying to install when they caught him. Seems real handy. I know where it is, but I'm not ready to talk. But maybe, if you help me out, I'll trust you enough. Keeping an eye on you from up here. I can see just about anything with my robot eyes and these viewfinders. And lucky you, since you helped me tap into the emergency broadcast system, you can hear my lovely voice from anywhere. yourself some karma, it's time to see it in action. There's a mean old Mama Yagwai I like to call. Actually, strike that. I lost track of her a while back, so just make it so there's one less Yagwai to worry about. I don't care which one. If you can't find a Yagwai, find something else that's tough so you can see the karma in action. I know, it sounds crazy to make a beast like that tougher and nastier. But once karma wears off, it'll be as weak as a newborn kitten. That's when you finish it off. Assuming you survive the initial effects. Have fun!